So if you have a sump pump today with all this rain, definitely a good time to just pop that cover off, take a look inside, and make sure that it's functional today. So again, we talked about this before, but in order to test the sump pump, just lift up this float. You should hear it kick in, and you should see the water level lower as it discharges that water out and up and away from your home.